G'day mates, Heartybbq here, and yes, that's right, another 20 packs quivering with anticipation. Alright, it's that time of the show where we crack some packs. So do this thing. Show me the legendary. Okay, no legendaries this pack. That's fine. No, nothing interesting there. So I still haven't quite built my control warrior. I'm gonna be honest, as I have been in the past, I have spent some money on Hearthstone, but mainly it's gonna be blood, sweat, and tears in these packs. Well, arenas at least. Doing fairly well there. So, this one's a good one. Show me some golden? No, just regular, okay. These things, who cares about those? Unless they're golden. Golden? Golden rare. It's not really a good one. Still a golden. I'm looking for the goldens. Can't be too picky, I guess. If I tell the RNG gods I want golden, they give me golden, I will not complain. Two rares, okay. Surely there's gonna be golden here, right, guys? Come on. Okay. Fine. Let's continue on. Let's see now. So, 20 packs. Gotta see at least two legendaries, right? This is gonna be a golden epic in there. Golden Sorcerer's Apprentice. That's saucy. I like that. Actually, I've dusted off the mage. Might be a mage constructed video coming. You know, like you've got to complete that quest. Get two mage victories and pull out the mage. And surprisingly good in the ladder, so. Twisting Nether. Maybe if I can afford to not dust the Twisting Nether, I don't know. 8 seems too much. I'm a Magic the Gathering player first and foremost. Well, not first and foremost, but I was a Magic the Gathering player first, and 8 to Glenn seems a bit pricey. Magic the Gathering, it's only 4 stars. Ooh, 2 reds. Golden Commons? No. Golden Cold Lights here. Hey, coming together with my Golden Murloc deck. Murlocs make a comeback. They're still good. I guess it's one of those decks you want to catch the meta by surprise. If people expect the Murlocs, roll over and die pretty easy. They're not expected. Ooh, epic. Nothing much going on there, and best your wrath. Okay, sure. Well, still reasonable dust count in the epics. Have to say, okay. Come on. Show me the money. I'm 11 packs in. No legendaries. Two in one pack. Come on. Four rares. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright. 60 dust pack. That's okay, I guess. Come on! Legendary time. That's what we came here for. Let's not need this pack. Come on! RNG gods, hear my cry. Alright. So this is what I've usually done in the past. Called out a legendary to the RNG gods, and the RNG gods deliver. I need Baron Geddon for the control warrior. So just flick me one of those. See. You call the legendary call out to the RNG gods, and they will answer. Alright. It might not be Baron Geddon per se, but it's a legendary. Alright, the rare. It's a Nazadrake. Good ram. Prefer it golden. Yeah. Mind a golden Nazadrake. A shadow form. Well, that's good for dust, I guess. And come on, Baron Geddon. Show me Baron Geddon. Or I don't know, Jaraxxus would be cool. Or Baron Geddon. Harrison Jones. I've got a Harrison Jones, so that's right. Reasonable dust there. Alright, that's one legendary. We've only got 5 packs left. We need another legendary. Nothing in that pack. So, come on. RNGods, Baron Geddon, be my friend. Be my friend, RNGods. No, not this one. Sometimes the RNGods test us. It's okay. We'll be strong in the faith. Two rares. Goldens. Two packs left to redeem this nonsense. There's been a despicable number of goldens. Very unhappy. We had a Cold Light Seer and a Master of Disguise. There was also a Sorcerer's Apprentice. Sorcerer's Apprentice at least is worthy of the ladder. That's a thing as well, I guess. But, come on. We need another legendary. Is it this one? No. This one? That's a rare. No. Okay. Two rare epic pack. It's okay. I'm not gonna complain about a two rare epic pack. All right, and a golden rare, and a regular rare, and epic. Blood Knight is really good. I don't need it. I've already got two and golden bite. Come on. Last pack. I'm feeling it. Me the bunny. Okay, it's a rare. Is it a golden rare?
Rare.
Okay. It's a... No. Come on. Last card. It's a... Nothing. Okay. All right. They can't all be stellar opens. It's just not the way of it. Let's see how much dust we got. Alright, let's disenchant the extra. Okay, 1025. So, you know, well on my way if I want to craft Baron Geddon. That's going to be perfectly reasonable, especially if I can disenchant, you know, like Bite. There's 100 dust there. So, you know, reality check, they're not all going to be amazing. Can't complain, you know, maybe average this lot. So, never mind, there'll be more to come in the coming weeks. Make sure to subscribe to catch it when it drops. And until next time, thanks for watching.